Hey! Olivia!
It's useless. Devil Hand,
give her back!
We'll just have to see who she chooses. Ah, Olivia. My newly wedded wife.
One chose the power of a demon. The other chose the power of a god. The power of the God Hand. Now is the time to decide which has fate on its side.
What did you do to her? Olivia!
She's nothing but a puppet now. Poor thing.
Why'd you bring her into this?
I want the God Hand. I want to complete myself with the power within it. She is simply bait. Bait for Angra's resurrection!
Bait, huh? Beware of what you hook.
That's your best? Enough of this silly game! Unbelievable! God truly favors this idiot?
What'd you expect? The only one rooting for you is probably Angra himself.
The catalyst for Angra's return was inside of me?
Shit. Belzay set me up.
Leave me be! I'll never bow to your will, demon! Take it! I don't want it anymore!
Amazing. So this is their true power. Sorry I woke you. Don't worry, I'll tuck you back into bed.
Stop!
May the light of good shine on his soul through these God hands! Olivia! Olivia!
Jean!
Thank God you're okay.
Angra.
He's taken a really, really long nap.
Azel.
Angra was inside of him.
Then he was manipulated as well.
Everyone has shadows inside their souls. I guess he let Angra set up shop in the darkness of his shadows.
That means there might be another Azel someday.
It's possible.
Now, we have two of these God hands to defend.
Huh?
Come on. Olivia! You are worried about me.
Maybe I should have taken care of you too.
Ow! What are you doing?
Huh. Nothing happened.
Why would something happen to me? I think you should give those arms back! Get back here, tough guy!